Okay. Here is the joke. An old man visits his doctor, and after thorough examination the doctor tells him, "I have good news and bad news, what would you like to hear first?" Patient: "Well, give me the bad news first." Doctor: "You have cancer, I estimate that you have about 2 years left." Patient: "Oh no. That's awful. In 2 years my life will be over. What kind of good news could you probably tell me, after this?" Doctor: "You also have Alzheimer's. In about 3 months you are going to forget everything I told you." Ha ha.